5, police want your help finding a killer who took the life of a 71-year-old man. Police say Walter McCalvin was near Fillmore and St. Louis in September when a man confronted him and hit him in the face with a blunt object. McCalvin died 10 days later. Cook County Crime Stoppers is asking for information that leads to the killer. There's a $15,000 cash reward.